time. Shayna Baszler will be in action here on Raw.
And Becky Lynch also going to be paying very close attention to this matchup because Sarah Logan, as Charlie Caruso said before the break, is the special guest referee between this matchup of competitors this Sunday inside the Elimination Chamber.
All former members of the Riott Squad.
And from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott!
And Kenya, the words of Ruby Riott from before the break, there are no friends inside the Elimination Chamber.
Right about that.
Remember what's at stake on Sunday. Whomever wins captures the Raw Women's title opportunity against Becky Lynch at WrestleMania. And Byron, you can already see the tension.
Well, just think about how surreal, how emotional this situation, at least for Liv Morgan and Sarah Logan, has to be. I mean, these three were inseparable at one time, traveling together, training together, and now Liv Morgan going one-on-one with Ruby Riott.
Oh, and Ruby Riott hot out of the corner, driving Liv Morgan into the turnbuckles. And can you imagine the position Sarah Logan is in trying to officiate this?
Listen, we haven't heard a lot from Sarah Logan as far as her opinion on what's been going on between her best friends.
And a drop kick from Liv Morgan looking for retaliation after Riott turned her back on her a number of weeks ago.
Ruby Riott took credit for Liv Morgan's professional growth, her personal growth.
Face first into the canvas, cover and a kick out.
I had an opportunity to talk to Ruby Riott earlier today, and she said that she felt all while they were in the Riott Squad that Liv Morgan was never really her friend.
Oh, is that what it was?
Yeah. She said every time they would pat her on the back, she's looking for a place to stick the knife. I believe her.
Liv Morgan continues to wear down Ruby Riott. Riott wisely gets her feet underneath the bottom rope, trying to drag herself out of this situation. Logan, on top of it, has to the count of five.
Yeah, this is a classic situation we see so many times in life. You get ahead, you try to make something of yourself, and there's always someone to try to pull you back down. And right now, Ruby's trying to pull Liv Morgan back down.
I was able to shove off Morgan enough, and then the kick.
Enjoying watching the look on the face of Sarah. She can't believe some of this stuff that she's witnessing from two former friends.
It's got to be heartbreaking for Sarah Logan.
You could see the grimace there moments ago with Ruby Riott grasping at the shoulders. Remember, it was 8 months away from action here at WWE because of double shoulder surgery. And that's something Liv Morgan knows about. Obviously, a tweak there during this match.
Morgan May, she may give up here.
I think during that time off, and at what point did Ruby Riott change her attitude? Did her personality get reshaped?
Well, Byron, whenever it happened, Liv Morgan was completely unaware of it until Riott returned.
I think Ruby Riott just finally realized that, you know, it's lonely at the top, and there's not a lot of room at the top.
You know what, King? Maybe Ruby Riott got a little envious. Maybe she got a little jealous of Liv Morgan coming out of her shell, realizing who she is.
Shots to the ribs. Oh, what a knee strike by Riott.
Well, if that's the case, Byron, then Liv Morgan should thank Ruby Riott. Because she's letting her be completely... She's letting Liv be completely out of her shell now.
Ruby Riott just laying into Liv Morgan.
Uh-oh.
The official's not supposed to be that physical here.
Oh, wait a minute. Morgan in the cover and a kick out by Riott. Nearly caught her.
Oh!
Big right hands here by Liv Morgan.
Oh, look at Liv Morgan now returning the favor on Ruby Riott.
Well, now Riott. Oh, and the flatliner by Ruby Riott. Look to the leg. This could be it. Liv Morgan able to kick out. Oh, man. And Riott inadvertently on the kick out went into Logan.
Man, intentions are very high. in this matchup, especially for Sarah Logan, who's stuck in the middle.
Blindside shot by Ruby Riott. Now Logan shakes off the cobwebs, gets into the cover, and a kick out.
Count.
Here's your winner, Liv Morgan!
Kim, I'm not going to argue with you. At the same time, can you blame Sarah Logan for what happened there with Ruby Riott?
I would argue with the referee. I mean, but she's the one that did the fast count.
For what was left of the Riott squad. It's just been destroyed.
There are no friends inside the Elimination Chamber. It's all about who will earn the Raw Women's title opportunity against Becky Lynch at WrestleMania.
Oh, I can't wait to see this Elimination Chamber match.
The Riott squad in tatters between Logan, Morgan, and Riott.